So this is how I mark cut this rubber plant last month. I cut off the skin and then covered it with soil. And now it has roots already. Let's check it out. So this is the rubber plant that I mark cut last time. Look, I mark cut 3 stems. But unfortunately, the other one is not working, so I cut them off here. And the other two are having roots already. Look, see that? So I will cut them off and transfer to the pot. Since on